piles of dirt and rock that currently occupy Rashfield Park in downtown Baltimore will soon be replaced with skaters and the boards that are actually pieces of art. The new skate park is being built in honor of 5-year-old Jake Owen. He died in a car accident 10 years ago when a driver who was distracted with a cell phone struck his family's car.
The community in general, Federal Hill, was devastated by the loss of one of our children, and this is a way the community has come together.
About 50 artists across the country have painted skate decks like this that will be auctioned off to help pay for the rest of the skate park. Artists like Kate Norris.
I wanted something kind of light and uplifting as well, kind of commemorate the park and the idea that this little boy, it was named after him who passed away. So the butterfly was kind of like flight.
Others like Reed Glaros painted two skate decks in honor of his childhood best friend, a painting of a baseball stadium and another remembering Jake and their friendship.
What I want to see is just the activity and the coming together of kids from all over the city. That's the legacy. It's like performance art.
Volunteers say by the end of the year, this site should be completed, giving skaters a safe place to practice their art. In Baltimore, Erica Muller, CNS TV News.